It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. Parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are...
Order your Santagrams on December 12th through the 14th here on the stage during your lunch hour. They'll be delivered on the 15th.
Hey everyone, my name is Zasha Day from the University of Georgia, and I have a special opportunity for you all in Chattahoochee County Middle and High School. What we are going to be doing is a citizenship and leadership workshop where we actually get to delve into what your leadership styles are. So this workshop is going to look at personality traits, values that you have, goal setting, and we're going to put it all into a plan that you can take either in high school or later on in your career. So this series will start December 8th, Friday, from 4 to 5:30 at the Media Center. It'll continue on from the 11th to the 15th, again from 4 to 5:30 at the Media Center. So during these workshops, you actually get fed dinner, so that's nice. So you either get pizza or Subway the 6 days, and then we're also going to go through resume styles, and you're actually going to build your own resume. Now, at the end of this series, that resume is going to be sent out to district and state leaders in different professional fields. And that way you can get tidbits and tips back from these professionals, what you can build, what they like about it, what you can take away from it, things like that. So again, from 4 to 5:30 from December 8th and then 11th through 15th. And then also, every day we're going to have a gift card drawing, so one person will take a gift card home with them, and at the very end, the participants will get a $15 gift certificate to Walmart or a store of their choice. However, you have to come to 5 of the 6 events. So if something doesn't work out for your schedule, we can work around that. But for the rest of the time, we are going to be giving gift cards to the other participants. We hope to see you there December 8th.